Suppose we have A dot B, and A is the one that you already have on the blackboard there. Right here, that's A. But B is just 2y dropped. 2y roof. That's all it is. Well, what is A dot B? A dot B, there's no x component of B. So that becomes zero. This term becomes zero. There is only a y component of B. So it is minus 5 times plus 2. So I get minus 10 because there is no z component. Simple as that. So it's minus 10. I can give you another example. Example 2. Suppose A itself is the unit vector in the y direction, and B is the unit vector in the z direction. Then A dot B is what? I want to hear it loud and clear.
Zero.
Yeah, zero. It is zero. You don't even have to think about anything. You know that these two are at 90 degrees. If you want to waste your time and want to substitute it in here, you will see that it comes out to be zero. It should work, because clearly, A of y means that this is 1. That's what it means. And B is z, that means that B of z, that this is 1. And all the others do not exist. Well, I wish you luck with that.